Listen, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Godspeed, John Glenn.
All right, lift off and the clock has started. Yes, sir, reading you loud and clear.
This is a new and strange environment at first. This, suddenly finding yourself in orbit.
I feel the lift off. The clock has started.
Roger.
I have the fireflies. Hola, amigos. Felicitaciones. A Mexico, especialmente a mi amigos de Guaymas.
Hey, that's one of the better sims, believe me.
We've had a couple of cardiac arrests down here too, Pete.
There wasn't any time for that up here. Think we need to do a little more all-weather testing.
Amen.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills, because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone, and one we intend to win, and the others do.
Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11. Tower clear.
We got a roll program.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Yeah, I'm going to step off the land now. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind. Houston, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger, Tranquility, we copy you on the ground. You got a bunch of guys about to turn blue. We're breathing again. Thanks a lot.
I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal, before this decade is out, of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the Earth.